Dear Jewel, I left you with a few things to always hold on to. Loyalty, elusiveness, and brute force. If you remember these lessons, you will survive. If anyone can, it's you. Love you always, Dad.
Xbox One S, starting at $299.
Today, Sony announced that PlayStation VR will have 50 games out before the end of the year, and the virtual reality system itself will arrive on October 13 for $399. As for what you'll get to play, Sony showed off our first look at Capcom's Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, and the trailer is exactly as creepy and unsettling as you'd hope. The game is slated to release on January 24, and a demo will be available today for PlayStation Plus subscribers to download and play on PS4. Also announced was a blink-and-you'll-miss-it teaser trailer for a Batman Arkham VR exclusive, which is due out this October. If you still haven't got your VR fill, it was also revealed that you'll be able to play Final Fantasy XV in VR, as one of the game's protagonists, Prompto. For news on all the PSVR games we know about so far, be sure to stop by GameSpot.